If we have a given area, then after clicking on the place where the drain pipe is inserted into the gutter, an element will be introduced from the gutter to the ground. The height of the outlet location can be defined in the gutter properties window.